So now if you think you have cervical radiculopathy, our first word of advice, go schedule an appointment with a physical therapist in your local area who can treat this and get you out of pain quick. In the meantime, in the days until you're waiting until your appointment, go ahead and try to avoid those activities that bring on your pain. So for example, if I had right-sided pain and looking over my right shoulder hurts, don't look that way. When you're standing up, turn your body to look to your right instead of turning your head. Also, one of the worst things you can do probably is looking up. If looking up brings on your symptoms, make sure when you're typing at a computer screen, you're not inching forward, because essentially what you're doing is you're extending at your neck. Where if you stand up, you're able to look straight at the computer.